This is Tegan, a 6-year-old diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. On July 19, 2021, his life changed drastically. He went into a diabetic coma that then gave him a heart attack. He had a whole medical team working on him for over 2 hours. Within that time, 65 minutes went by that he did not have a pulse. The team never stopped. He was then transported to Ottawa Children's Hospital, where they worked on him some more. Finally, the doctor came out and told his mother to go spend his last minutes with him because he wasn't going to make it. Tegan pulled through, minute by minute, day by day, and now month by month. The level of struggles and challenges that he went through are way too long to even start naming. He is still in the hospital and he is still fighting. His mother, who is a teacher, has not went back to work. She has been in the hospital since day one, July 19th. Now more than ever, we please ask for your support to help this family keep on fighting, because he is a hero. He